Most likely you are watching this video because your computer is running with some issue here as you trying to open a program you have recently installed. One of these error arrived. The program can't start because d3dx9_30.dll is missing from your computer, or the code execution cannot proceed. d3dx9_30.dll was not found. These are the exact same problem and it has the same solution as well. Hello everyone. Welcome to Tech Evolution. In this very short video, I'll be fixing this error. Before we start, let me thank you for your amazing support in my previous videos. So give your subscription and your blessing to this video. So enough with the intro, let's get started. The first step is to download the DLL and place it to the right folders. In order to download the DLL, you need to first open your favorite browser, go to Google and search for d3dx9_30.dll. You can choose any result you want. In this case, let's choose the first one. This video is not sponsored, but I'll put the link in the description. Here you can see few download options based on the computer architecture. If you don't know your architecture, click on start and search for system information. Here you can see mine is a 64-bit PC and you can see my version as well. So in this case, I'll be downloading the first one. It is important that you download your version of Windows DLL file. I strongly recommend you to read this phase. As the download complete, hit open. Inside the downloaded zip, we can see the DLL file and the readme file. In order to move the DLL, you need to first open this PC, then your system drive, that is local disk C, Windows, and find a folder name system32. Then click on your downloaded zip, drag the DLL and drop. I have already done this, so it is asking me to replace, and click on continue if it asks for administrator access. Before we go ahead, let's check if the file is properly placed. By typing the entire file name, we can see the file is placed in 32-bit folder. So job is done for 32-bit users. You can go and restart your computer. If you are a 64-bit users, you need to do some more. You need to open this PC one more time. Then local disk C, Windows. And this time find a folder name syswow64. Here it is. And similarly, click on the downloaded zip, drag the DLL and drop. I've already done this and click on continue if it asks for administrator access. Check this one more time. Yeah, the file is placed in 64-bit folders as well. And finally, restart your computer. This is the summary of the process. Every computer is different. In some special cases, if the error still occurs, you need to go to your favorite browser and Google search for Microsoft DirectX download, and we'll be heading to the Microsoft website. Choose your language and click on download. An install instruction is provided there and download will start. And now you can see it's an exe file. You can install it very easily. And that's all. If you follow me step by step, you no longer have the problems left. Consider giving me super thanks if the video helps you. And let me know if you have any questions and follow us in my social medias. And do not forget to like and subscribe. Hey, why don't you watch my other videos? Thank you for watching.